It's so important to be able to express everything that is important to oneself. And if that's through, you know, getting that message out through pieces that you wear that remind you constantly, you hear them jingling, you're constantly reminded of things that are important to you, you're bringing substance and heart back into your life. And there's nothing more powerful than a life that's lived with purpose. So if you have a life and you're living it with purpose, you're happy, you're content, you're moving forward, and you're an inspiration to everybody else. So, and that's really what I'm doing as a human being, as a business person, as a designer. And to me, Alex Manny is all about human connection. And if that could never be trendy, that could only be reality. As we grow as a human race, we grow with compassion. We grow with connectedness. We grow with the idea that we're meant to be so much more than the world we're living in at the moment. Because in my world, it's beautiful. The earth is still providing. The sun is still shining. You know, the problems that we create, you know, are really, in the way I think, are, you know, man-made problems. We need to correct it just by having a different philosophy and a different mindset. And positive energy is the message to create that space so that we all share in that and that we all elevate up.
Okay. We know through El Corte Inglés in Spain and other people in the fashion and luxury business that you have been getting a lot of success, a lot of sales in Spain. Mm-hmm. And in the next future, there will be any kind of fashion lines of Alex Anani?
Yes, we're going to be branching into a lot of different product extensions, even in the jewelry. Very functional, new ways of doing things. For instance, Iris, can I see that necklace again? Even our necklace, it's not only functional, it's not only beautiful, but it allows the wearer to co-create whole pieces that are meaningful and inspirational to them and create a necklace that represents it. So you have all these different charms, and within these different charms, these all move around so you can place them wherever you want, but the functionality is new because it's a chain that goes from 15 inches and everything in between. So it's inventive, it's unique, and this is how we design it, Alex Nani. It's something that I think it's important to be creative on all levels and be able to be knowledgeable about the symbols that we share with the world and give the story of each and every symbol. So, and I think people really gravitate towards, you know, they may know what an Om sign looks like and they are familiar with it, but they don't know the story of it and how it works and where it came from and how it came to be and how it works with you. So letting people understand that aspect of it is so rewarding to me because it gives them a vehicle to express themselves. And that's what the brand is all about, is allowing the wearer to express themselves. It's not about the brand being the brand. It's the brand being the vehicle to express yourself.
Okay. And finally, as I told you have a lot of fans, and now they through this small video and the pictures, we will put a face on Caroline and Alex and Annie. Can you send them a kiss?
Yes. Love.
Thanks a lot, Caroline.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot from Aloastel Magazine and our readers.
Oh, thank you so much. That's so cute.